Bridge 5-5. We got no contact with units on the bridge.
Air 3, 1059 at Pioneer's Bridge. Possible 701.
Air 3, en route.
You come running.
Sure thing, boss.
What are you going to do with me?
You? Assuming your friend keeps cooperating, I'm sure we won't have to do anything, you know, trash.
Those men were armed. How'd you do that?
Where are they taking Ferris?
Mr. Boyle? They're heading to the propellant research wing. These guys have been raiding the whole facility.
Do you have the codes to this security door?
No, I don't have clearance. But my boss does. A bunch of them took him to the organics lab, through the lobby.
I'll make sure they don't hurt your boss. Get yourself to safety.
My boss has the codes you need. Those goons have them in the organics lab.
Problem.
Get in his face!
What kind of nut?
So shy all of a sudden, huh? What happened to that spirit of share?
I'm cooperating! I'm cooperating!
I know, but we all got jobs, see? And my job is to shoot you if I don't think you're telling me the truth.
I told you there are no weapons here. It's just plants and tissue research.
Yeah, okay.
Then, you believe me?
You know what? I do. I do believe you. But to be honest, I just really love my job.
Oh, God.
What is all this junk? Frozen food?
Says they're trying to grow plants and grow beverages.
Ain't they ever heard of global warming?
It's really low. Like a
bomb. Let go of me!
Move!
He's gone!
Oh, nice.
way!
Holy crap! I saw you on GNN! You just saved my life!
You have codes I need to access the propellant research wing.
I do. Here, take them. You're going to save Mr. Boyle, right?
It's not safe inside Gothcorp. You need to get out of here.
Don't worry. I won't be hanging around. And, thanks, you know? Not just for me. For Gotham.
You know, I can't wait to see you explain this brilliant plan to Penguin's face.
Tell me what you want. He's just one kid.
Someone's gonna let this blue-skinned freak get the drop on him? You're crazy.
Listen, I don't want to be the guy who didn't show up. Let's figure out a way to get in there.
I don't have access to this door. I need to find another way into the propellant facility.
Stage one fueling complete. Docking process initiated. Danger. Temperature anomaly detected in cryopump 4. Footages in coolant outtake. Danger. Multiple breaches in coolant outtake detected. Security alert. Unauthorized activation of access panel D17. Security alert.
Give me Boyle, or I'll freeze this entire room.
Oh, I know you won't. Boyle's got the code you need, and I ain't giving him up, unless I get what he's giving you.
What's behind this door is of no interest to you.
What I'm interested in is the weapons I would promise. I know you're holding out on me.
This will not end well for you,
I think you're confused about what exactly is about to happen. As soon as you show us that big vehicle. Now!
To let him go.
Threats are meaningless to a man who has lost everything.
Freeze after. Why does he need Boyle?
Boyle's got codes he needs to access some kind of super weapon. And now you let him have it!
That ice is the only thing saving you from getting the beating you deserve.
Yeah. Look, you ought to save our friend Mr. Boyle, yeah? But you'll never break through this ice. Gorthorp has a device. It's like a drill. A cryo drill.
Tell me where it is.
I had my men bring all our acquisitions to the My Alibi nightclub. For safekeeping, of course.
then you better hope your men are still at my alibi. If I want to break through this barrier of ice, I'd better get to the My Alibi nightclub before Penguin's men decide to relocate.
If... Emergency. Propellant research wing compromised. Initiate evacuation procedures immediately.
You won't save... You're good.
Danger. Critical failure in stage 2. Healing process. Emergency protocols...
Without the XC suit, I'd never survive in that cloud of cryo vapor.
Emergency. Please engage manual reactor shutdown.
You've got to fix it!
What? I'm no cryo engineer, I'm just a guard.
You want to freeze to death? You better figure it out!
Your friends. They busted the security system on the exit to the lobby. We can escape.
No one's escaping until we get the Penguin! So I don't care what you are.
A goal knowledge, eh? I can take you!
Danger. Cryogenic reactor has failed. Containment breach in progress.
Where'd you come from? That was incredible!
Come with me. I'm getting you out of here.
Thanks for getting me out of there. What are you gonna do now?
After I've recovered the cryo drill, I'm coming back here to save Ferris.
But isn't Freeze gonna try to stop you?
With any luck. Alfred, what's the status of the XC suit?
I've just finished loading it into a drop container.
Good news. I'm on my way to my alibi to recover a stolen cryogenic drill. Have the Batwing drop it there.
It's on its way.